31st and King Street West. So I'm ending my night just grabbing some fries for an amazing fries here at this place called, I think it's called the Wheat Sheaf Tavern. So it's called? No, Wheat Sheaf was over there. And that's no longer. But this one, oh, this is Wheat Sheaf, right? Yeah, the Wheat Sheaf. Wheat Sheaf Live. And this is Toronto's oldest bar, right? Since.
There's plenty of room right on the right side of Bathurst after you pass Kevin's. I can meet up there.
1849. Since 1849. I wonder what's Canada's oldest bar. I thought this was Canada's oldest bar. They're saying it's Toronto's oldest bar, right? Yeah. So yeah, happy hour live music tonight. That's what we're hearing. All right, let me go get my food. That is it, I'm done for the night. What a night. Tell you, man, it was a heavy day, let me tell you. So this is a nice way to end. All right, maybe sometime I'll talk about the work I did today, which was really emotional, very triggering. So I think I needed this night to just kind of come down, and I probably need to do some processing of it, because it's still sitting with me, not in a terrible way, not in a traumatic way, but more about just coming to some realizations about some experiences, my sister particularly. So yeah, appreciating that. All right, good night, y'all.